Yeah, I'll just have this be like my normal personal email with my actual name in it.
From part two.